Today I will be showing you basic things in After Effects XD. So first you want to go to a dank internet browser. Look up Donald Trump XDD. Find a photo and save it to your desktop. Then go back into After Effects. Go to your import window and then click File, Import. Find the Trump picture you just downloaded. Then drag that picture onto the timeline thing MLG. Add a keyframe by clicking on the Trump photo, then transform, then position. You will see a stopwatch next to the word position. Make sure your scrubber is at the beginning of the clip. Drag the photo out of sight. Then, go a bit further into the clip, and press the keyframe icon on the Trump clip, not the stopwatch. Move your Trump photo to the other side of the screen. Go ahead and import a new thing. Get a GIF of something with a green background. I chose a quickscope GIF. Make that GIF as big as the viewing screen. Go to the effects panel on the right side. Type in key light. Drag key light onto the GIF. Click on the screen color dropper. Move the dropper over the green of the GIF and click. The green should be removed. Then, play around with where you put the GIF on the timeline so it matches up, and gets an MLG quickscope of Trump. You may add a background, in this case, the Illuminati will have to do. Place said Illuminati below any of the other elements, Trump and Quickscope. Enlarge it to your desire. To export only the short meme, move the blue bars at the top of the timeline to highlight the meme only. Go to File, Export, then click on Add to Render Queue.